If you're a freelancer in the Philippines who has a client abroad, then you might want to consider Elevate Pay. This is a fintech app that started in 2021 and is currently operating in Pakistan, Bangladesh, and Egypt. And now, they're launching in the Philippines. It is built for freelancers and remote workers around the world because you can receive US dollars from your clients abroad and withdraw your funds in any of the banks here in the Philippines. Here are three reasons why you should consider this. Number one, better conversion rates. I've been using PayPal for quite some time now, and the conversion rate is quite expensive. As of July 30, one US dollar from PayPal is equivalent to 56.61 pesos. But with Elevate Pay, one US dollar is equivalent to 58.43 pesos, which makes it a better option. Number two, lower fees. I compared Wise and Elevate Pay for a withdrawal amount of $100, and here's what I noticed. With Elevate Pay, you can transfer your funds to any of the banks here in the Philippines with a flat rate fee of only 1.5 US dollars. But with Wise, the fees will only sum up to 2.21 US dollars and the amount will only get bigger as the transaction increases. Overall, you'll get more of your money's worth with Elevate Pay. Number three, FDIC insured. Most financial services like PayPal, Payoneer, and Wise are not banks. Therefore, they are not FDIC insured. But with Elevate Pay, your account is FDIC insured because accounts are provided by Bank or Savings Bank, which is an FDIC member. This means in case of bank failure, your money is protected up to $250,000. If you want to explore this, download the app on your phone and start the sign-up process from there. Complete the KYC process by taking a live selfie, upload your ID, and provide a document that contains your address. Once you're approved, you'll instantly have a USD account. You can also join Elevate Pay's Philippines Facebook group through the link in the comments. Try it out and share your experience in the comment section.